Napoli's star center back Kim Min-jae has been heavily linked with a move to Manchester United in recent weeks as Erik ten Hag looks to strengthen his defense. Serie A champions Napoli are reportedly resigned to the fact Manchester United will sign their center back Kim Min-jae. One of those clubs who were thought to be interested were United, and rumors are now growing about the 26-year-old's future again. According to Gazzetta dello Sport, insiders at Napoli are taking it for granted Kim will be a United player in the summer. Elsewhere, United will reportedly have to pay £70 million if they wish to sign Mason Mount from Chelsea. Men's Sport revealed this week the 24-year-old had reached personal terms with United after advanced talks were held between the player and his representatives. It is also claimed the personal terms which have been agreed would see Mount earn £200,000 per week at Old Trafford. Erik ten Hag has outlined how he wishes to bring younger players to the club this summer so he can build for the future.